feels, my heart seals. I'm glad, listen, it all started when I was a child. My mama left me at the age of 2. Now I'm thinking, dang, and that's what's found. That's one pain that will forever feel, cause inside my heart there is a scar left. Shield that will never heal. This isn't how it is supposed to be. Now I gotta live my whole life, never letting no one get close to me. Many nights I cry these tears of pain, and every time I share one, I felt eternal fire through my veins. Sometimes at birth, I wish I would have died. Even at the age of 5, I had thoughts of contemplating suicide. You don't even know the half of what took place to make it all worse. I've never seen my father's face. I tried to hide the feelings because I didn't want to show him. My dad could be in front of me, and I wouldn't even know it. I was raised by the heart of thugs, and even though I go hard, the pain still brings these tears of blood. My heart tears, my heart tears. I'm blind. I felt this raining on my life. No one showed no love. That's why now I'm crying these tears of blood. These my heart tears, I'm blood. These blood, my heart tears, my heart tears, I'm blood. Listen, at 13 I took 2 bullet wounds, and when I woke up I had no family that was in the operation room. How do you think that made a youngin' feel to get hit by a lead with no family there to help me heal? But the thing that made me hurt the worst was when I seen my little 8-year-old brother's body in a hearse. Not only did I live my whole life without a mother, I lost the closest thing to me, my youngest brother. These things happening at this age, to me it was tragic. My mind was more jammed up than New York traffic. Why did God take my brother? Oh, man.
Oh! 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 Oh!